So after receiving quite a few requests, a few people ask me what determines how much you're going to turn the golf ball. So if I'm going to play a big drawing shot here, say that we've got to go around a tree, then we put the club face in as discussed before, down the target line, maybe a little bit right, but get this body line even further right. The more that you want to turn it, the more to right you want to be aiming. So keep the club face left, feet, knees, hips and shoulders. Don't be scared of aiming a good way right. Look where I'm aiming like comparison to my target line. Then swing down the line of the feet. This is going to give you an in to out club path, but keep that face angle further left of the path. And you can see there, you can really get that ball turning. Give that a go next time you're practicing.